Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are the stars of America's Game.
Hello, everyone. How are you? Good to see so many people here. I hope you're all well. Thank you for joining us today. Your outfit looks quite interesting. You must have visited the customization menu. It says here, well, it doesn't say much. Why don't you tell us about yourself? Silent type, I see. How are you doing today? Well, I'll take that as a great. I'm sure you're ready to get started. Let's start a toss-up round for $1,000. The category is food and drink. Are you ready to solve, contestant number one? It's time for a toss-up round for $2,000. The category is place. Contestant number two, go ahead. Contestant number three, please solve. Maybe we can find an easier puzzle. Let's try again. We don't want to keep our contestants waiting any longer, so let's start the game. Shall we go ahead and start the round? The category is things. Let's get this round started with the first spin. $600. Yes, we have some S's. Don't go spend that all at once now. $550. We have one R. Good job. Keep that going. You'll be heading home a winner tonight. $900. We have one D. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. I'm sorry. That was an unlucky spin. $700. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $600. We have one G. That's a lot of money you won there. What vowel would you like? Yes, we have some E's. $550. No, we don't seem to have any of those. $600. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $700. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. If you'd like to buy a vowel, wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $650. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. It's gonna be close. $800. We have one L. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. With the free play, you've got a second chance at this. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $600. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. $600. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Prize. We have one N. You can pick up that. $500. Yes, we have some M's. That's a lot of money you won there. Contestant number one, go ahead. I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air?
Why not kick back and relax on a cruise in the Caribbean? Enjoy luxury and warm, sunny beaches, or check out the entertainment on the ship. If you're the more active type, snorkeling and scuba diving are also a great way to relax. It's $7,320.
Good to see our contestants are so eager to play. Shouldn't keep them waiting, so let's get going. Let's go ahead and start the round. The category is food and
contestant
drink.
Number two,
you're up first, so take a spin. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Keep moving. Wow, I'm very sorry. Just try to keep positive thoughts now. $600. Yes, we have some R's. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. $700. Yes, we have some seeds. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. You can pick up that wild card now. As always, I want to remind you that you have the ability to use that wild card. It's too close. That's too bad. Next contestant, it's your turn. $600. Yes, we have some L's. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. You've certainly got the money. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $650. Will we get any help on this? Out of luck. Are we gonna make it? You hit big with $3,500. Yes, we have some G's. A little bit of money should help you along. Just a quick reminder now, you have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like. One D. Wow, good job. Hang on tight and that card could be yours. Just a quick reminder now, you have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like. $800. We have one N. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Just a quick reminder now, you have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like. Oh no, we'll have to move on to the next contestant. $650. We have one E. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some I's. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one A. Certainly got the money. Yes, we have some E's. Yes, we have some H's. Ouch. Bankrupt is always a painful one. Are you ready to solve, contestant number three? Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? We have a prize round now. The winner of this round will also be getting a free prize. You all ready? The category is landmark. Contestant number three, you're up first, so take a spin. $ Not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $900. Yes, we have some S's. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. I just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card. With your free play, you aren't out of it yet. We have one T. That's a lot of money you won here. Don't forget you have that wild card. Would you like to use it? $600. We have one R. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money. I just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card. $900. We have one N. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. As always, I want to remind you that you have the ability to use that wild card. $800. Yes, we have some D's. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Just a quick reminder now, you have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like. No, we don't seem to have any of those. $500. Yes, we have some L's. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Ouch! The bankrupt wedge is always a painful one. With the free play, you've got a second chance at this. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $600. We have one H. Don't go and spend all that at once now. You can certainly buy a vowel. We have one E. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one A. $500. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Contestant number one, it's your chance. That was a great game you had. You picked up plenty of cash. You also picked up a trip to Egypt.
Are you ready to see the Great Pyramids? How about the Alexandria Library? Then come with us to Egypt. Sail down the Nile like a pharaoh and see the splendor of the Valley of the Kings. It's $7,320.
This is our $3,000 toss-up round. The category is proper name. It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number three. Let's get this round started. The category is phrase. I'm gonna give the wheel another spin. Are we gonna make it? Wow, that is incredible. Yes, we have some S's. No small amount of cash there to help you out. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. Yes, we have some W's. No small amount of cash there to help you out. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. Yes, we have some eyes. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. We have one H. A little bit of money should help you along now. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air? And now the winner will follow me for the bonus round. Would you follow me over here, please? Movie title. There are six letters we can give you. R, S, T, L, N, and E. Let's see what kind of help you can get. Could we have three consonants and a vowel, please? I was pretty sure you were gonna get that one. Only a limited time, so good luck and solve. Wow, you won the bonus round. And the prize is, well, I think you'll be happy with this one.